Hello, hi, namaskara. I'm Rishabh Chatterjee and I hope you watched yesterday's video about the Pioneer Music System and I told you about the problems. So today we fixed one of the problems, that was the back speaker, the plank. I told you that it broke off. So today I got it fixed and let me just show you how is the condition of the plank and the speaker.
Subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get regular updates.
That I missed telling in the review video about this system was that I told you some of the problems, but some of the good things about this is the equalizers. You can see here this button. These are the different equalizers and I'm very happy with the way it sounds. That's a loose connection. Normally I use custom, and even in custom, like, the settings are so good settings are there, that this is not the setting, this one. So you can see there are so many settings that I can easily change the tuning, so that if I want more bass I can do that, if I want more treble I can do that. So really nice, because I see in Hyundai and all, this much you can't, the integrated what comes with the car, you can't do this much settings compared to what you can do with this aftermarket ones. So yeah, that was about the system, and let me just show you the condition of the back speakers. Here's the new plank and that was the old one. So you can see this one is lot more flat, that had this grooves and all, like extra extension. This one is pretty small. This material called MFT, I think, I'm not sure. And you can see the speakers are fixed pretty properly, and these are the clips, so that whenever you want to remove this plank, you can just remove these clips and take out the speakers. So it's removable kind. And yeah, from that is the connection going forward. And this costed me around, I think, 750-800 rupees, this one. And total overall, like fixing and all, it came to 900 rupees. Yeah, I'm pretty happy. Let's see how it stays after a few days or weeks. Let's see, hopefully it'll remain good. So that was about the speaker system. The speakers are really good, the back ones, the front ones, no problems at all. Now it sounds really good. Now I can't put the music on because I told you this one is FM, AM and CD, and all three, if I play any music, I'm gonna get a copyright issue there. So I haven't changed the system yet. I'm just testing out the speakers for a few days. Hopefully it remains proper and doesn't break off. If that is all fine and good, hopefully I'll get a new system then with the aux and USB, and then I'll be able to play you some music that won't get me into any trouble, and you'll be able to get an idea about the how the quality is on the video. But for now, this was a quick information about the speaker, that repairing, how much did it cost? Around 900 rupees. And let me know, what do you think? Is it more? Is it less? Have you done anything you want to share regarding music system info that might be helpful to other people? Comment below. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit all the bell icon. Like, share, subscribe. This is Rishabh Chatterjee signing off, and I hope to see you soon in my next video. And before I finish, if you are not following me on Instagram yet, @RCMediaHouse, and Facebook, I have a Facebook page too. You can search YouTuber Rishabh Chatterjee. If you don't want to search, all the links will be in the description. Just click on it and you can follow me on all the social media sites. Some more links also will be there in the description. If you want to buy some online products, please do buy from the links in the description, as it does help out the channel. Well, that's it for now. This is where this video gets over. I hope it was not too long. And yeah, bye bye. Have a great day.